You know, maybe if you'd been honest with me, we wouldn't be in this god-awful place. What'd you think you were doing?
What was I doing? I was loving you. And I was begging you to love me.
And you never gave me a chance to hurt with you, and I think that's what gets to me. A child, your only natural-born child, is not a secret you hide from your husband. I mean, Luke knew, obviously. Who else did? Laura, Ruby, everybody except me. What about Kevin? Was all the therapy we did a lie, just like the rest of our marriage?
Oh, and that makes it all right, huh, Tony? Well, then you ought to be grateful to me, not angry, because now you can relax. You've got the perfect excuse to go back to bed with Carly.